students don't want to participate in classes or just classes in general or academics. So we have 47 activities that students can actually choose to participate in, and they signed up on a Google form. Teachers run those classes, classrooms or activities, and it's all about just enjoying the time, wellness. And the benefit for the activities would be, again, for them to really know how to take time to themselves, but also relax. They've just taken a 4-hour test, and it's really important for them to just understand why wellness is so important in their life. And so we're trying to teach them to take a minute, to take a break, and that's what we're using this time today, but also we have wellness time throughout the week so that they can actually just, again, if they wanted to do work during that wellness time, they can, but if not, they can just sit and just kind of relax and really get that time where they may just need to decompress from all their academics or activities that they do outside of school.
Being in high school is tough for pretty much anybody. A lot of us are struggling mentally, and everybody needs a break at some point in their lives, so it's nice to just have those activities implemented into the school so we can all take a break together and all de-stress as one and know that we're all in this together.